about 28 degrees. We'll check that forecast in just a minute. I figured if I'm up, everybody in the Delaware Valley should be up. You agree with me? I mean, it's 3 minutes past 4 in the morning. What else are you going to do?
E-S-C-L-E-S, Eagles!
Quarter 3-3 the score, first and 10 Burns at the Patriots 34. Blunt stays in, Foles under center, Smith in motion, on first down, Foles fakes, he's back, he steps up, he is going deep, and it is caught by Andrew Kittner for a touchdown! Right back to Blunt. Blunt across the 20.
The
21 yards. Unbelievable blocking. Great they call. You can't execute it much better than this.
To be ashamed of all my scars. Run away. You say no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that
you want Philly Foods?
Yeah, let's do it.
Philly special. Ready? Here we go, here we go. Tonight! Easy, easy!
It goes directly to Clement. Clement reverses it, and the pass goes into the end zone.
To Nick Foles.
And touchdown by Nick Foles!
Let's go!
Yeah.
passes the football, becomes a runner, breaks the plane on the goal line, the ruling is confirmed. Touchdown!
It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you, so just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. So just dance, dance, dance.
I can't stop the feeling.
So just dance, dance, dance. Go. Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine.
Ready back again. He stepped up, he's hit. And falls forward. Finally fumbles the football and the Eagles have it. And it's recovered by
or 20 yards deep, then there's another wall about 40 yards deep.
What a game. We will never forget this. Hopefully with joy in our hearts. 9 seconds left. Eagles by D. Brady lines them up. He's back again. He steps up. He's hit. He stumbles. He is throwing it deep for the end zone, and it is batted around.
I'm going to take a second to talk to you about underdogs. When Doug Peterson was hired, he was rated as the worst coaching hire by a lot of freaking analysts out there in the media. This past offseason, some clown named Mike Lombardi told him that he was the least qualified head coach in the NFL. Peterson, a man who went for it on fourth and down, went for it on fourth and down in the Super Bowl with the trick play. He wasn't playing just to go mediocre. He's playing for a Super Bowl. And it don't stop with him. It does not stop with him. Jason Peters was told he was too old, didn't have it anymore. a tackle in the NFL. McVay was told he didn't have it. Stephen Wisniewski ain't good enough. Jason Kelsey's too small. Lane Johnson can't lay off the juice. Brandon Brooks has a dime. Carson Wentz didn't go to a Division I school. Nick Foles don't got it. Corey Clement's too slow. LeGarrette Blount ain't got it anymore. Jay Ajayi can't stay healthy. Torrey Smith can't catch. Nelson Aguilar can't catch. Zach Ertz can't block. Fred Selleck's too old. Brandon Graham was drafted too high. Stephen Curry ain't got it. Oh, well, I can't fit the scheme. Michael Thomas can't fit the scheme. Nigel Bradham can't catch. Jalen Mills can't cover. Patrick Robinson can't cover. A bunch of driven men to accomplish something. Hungry dogs run faster, and that's this team. Bottom line is, we wanted it more. All the players, all the coaches, the front office. You know who the biggest underdog is? It's y'all, Philadelphia. For 52 years. Y'all have been waiting for this. You want to talk about underdog? You want to talk about a hungry dog? 52 years, you've been starved in this championship. You wanted us. No one liked this team. No analyst liked this team to win the Super Bowl, and nobody likes our fans. And you know what?